So I am a second year PA student here in Oregon. I am almost halfway through my clinical years, and I'm completing a rotation here at Family Practice in Lebanon, Oregon. I will graduate in August with a master's in physician assistant and a license to practice and prescribe. One huge requirement that pretty much all physician assistant schools require across the nation is patient contact hours. These are documented work hours that you are spending with the patient, and so that includes EMTs, CNAs, medical assistants, corpsmen in the military. So once I got just over 2,500 hours working at the hospital as a nursing assistant in the oncology ward, I applied to schools. I got an interview and I made the top 5 wait list, and I did not get in. It was fairly devastating, and thinking that I was a failure and this dream wasn't going to come true. And so I went back and found a new job. I took a position as an anesthesia tech at the same hospital I was working at. I got new references and retook a couple tests. You are required to take a GRE test. I applied again. I got a second interview and I finally got in. There were, I believe, 1,400 applicants, and they chose a class of 42.